Hey, you're the president of the EARS student group, right?
Yes.
What are the types of things that you do as the EARS student group?
We tend to do stuff like this.